Özen. Stolen hearts. Özen. If you want to find out what's going on, talk to me in a town prayer. Huh. Woman? Ozen. Stolen hearts. Are you stalking her? Hey, welcome back to another episode of RuneScape, fellas! Sorry about all that introduction. Actually, I thought it out in my head a lot better than what actually happened. But, whatever. We can get better, you know? Oh, hi there, man. Yeah, we'll get better at this. Anyway, speaking of getting better, when it comes to, I'd like a redo. Remember when I gave a little sneak peek of my other character, and he just got his 10-year cape, and I was like, oh yeah. Well, I kind of wanted to play, I don't know if I have it though. Yeah, I do. This song. Oh wait, you know what? We don't have music. This song. I wanted to play this song whenever I got my cape, but I forgot to do it. So you know what? Dude, it sounds like I'm giving a speech, right? It just sounds so... like, oh my god. So good. Oh, I love music. But yeah, I think that I will give a redo. Whenever I go back and get my 5-year cape, I think Ben will play it. A little late, but whatever. And actually, you know what? I don't really... maybe keep it down real low. Just a little low. You know, just a little bit. Because we don't need too much music while we're talking and all. So, hey, Ozen! Ozan! Psst, hey, buddy, over here! Okay, this doesn't sound very good. What? Yeah, you. I know you don't. I? Yeah, you.
Yeah,
I know
you. I know you, don't I?
Oh, shit. I don't know. Do you? Yeah, I kind of figured. Thanks for letting me know.
That's it. Xenia told me about you.
Xenia?
She said you helped stop some blood ritual in Lumbridge. Said I should watch out for you, this new up-and-coming hero.
Uh-huh.
By the way, my name's Ozan.
Ha! I got it right! Ozan!
Anyway, I'm glad you stopped by.
Are
I've got a bit of a situation here, and I could use some help.
Sure.
An old friend of mine. Noom's his name.
Noom.
Seems to have fallen in with a new gang setting up shop here in Draenor.
Draenor.
When I saw him, he was acting all shifty. Wouldn't talk to me about it. I think he's in over his head. So, I need someone on the inside. I'm a bit too well known.
Oh, I'm sure. Look at your outfit. You have wealth. Okay, I get it.
Adventures with me tend to be a bit unpredictable.
Uh-huh.
But I'm sure we'll have a few laughs along the way. What do you say?
Sure. I agree. No requirement. Require items? Food and combat gear. Eh. 3, level 2. Seriously. Holy shit. Damn. Thief titles. Okay. right now. Speak. Use your words. Use your voice. Use your vibrations from your thumb. Whoops!
Right now, Noom is holed up in the cellar of this house next to us.
Whoops. Skyrim slip out. Knock on it. Knock on wood. I'm waiting for you to speak. You have an option to be fully voiced, and I want to use that feature, okay? So, speak. Speak.
Knock on the trapdoor, pose as a thug, and try to get yourself recruited. Then see what you can find out about Noom. Any questions?
No. No.
Great.
Great! Oh, sorry, you can talk that quick. No, wait. You're supposed to knock. Oh, okay.
What do you want? Come on, I don't have all day.
What?! I don't have all day! Let me in or poke your eyes out.
Yeah, you seem alright. Come on in.
Awesome. I made him speechless. Yo.
What's up, man?
Ooh, look at this skull. Oh, hey, Noom. Hey, what's going on, Noom? Speak. Speak. Speak.
Hello, stranger. Welcome to the scullery.
Scullery!
I take it you're here to join the skulls, not for the atmosphere.
Yeah.
That is to say, you're surrounded by skulls. One wrong word and your throat will be cut before you've finished saying it. That clear?
Sure. I gotcha. Crystal clear. Nod your head. Crystal clear. Use your thumb, bitch. Foose! Come on, bitch.
In which case, my new friend, you'll be wanting to pass my little initiation. It's just a few theoretical situations you might find yourself in, if you pass.
Oh, I'll pass no matter what.
And if you don't pass, well, use your imagination.
Oh, I could understand. Yeah, bring it.
Now that the formalities are out of the way, first question.
What's with your speech?
See a wealthy resident leaving Draenor Market, laden with goods. They stop and ask for your help carrying their goods home. Suppositionally, what do you do?
Encase the joint? Get put into their will. Take their bags and keep them.
It's simple and direct. I like it. They might not have much value, but at least you're bringing some loot in.
Yeah.
Okay, now for question two. Fellow gang member is wrongfully imprisoned. What method do you theoretically use to liberate them?
I think I got this. Incite a prison riot. Dig a tunnel. fake their death. I would like to fake their death, right? That would be cool.
Ah, the old cadaver berry trick. If things went wrong, that gang member could wind up dead.
Come on. Speak.
But if it goes right, everyone will just think they're dead.
Exactly.
Okay, final question. A stranger disrespects you in public. What do you do, hypothetically speaking?
Hypothetically speaking. Kick them in the hypotheticals. Have my lackeys work them over. Make nice, walk away, find out where they live. I don't know. We'll just be quick and simple. Just kick him.
Yes, you make an immediate example of them. Plus, they know not to fail you again. Okay, you gave some good answers there. You've clearly got potential.
Yes, I do. Oh, come on.
You sound like you'd make a good enforcer. A gang can never have enough muscle. Well done. Welcome to the Skulls, recruit.
Okay. Yeah.
Do you have any questions about the gang?
What are we supposed to be figuring out right now? Uh-oh. What jobs they have.
Well done. Welcome. Do you have any questions about the...
What jobs do you have?
As a matter of fact, 3 of my best are out on a job right now. A kidnapping. It's our biggest job so far.
I'm plus, sure.
I get the bonus of sticking it to my old employer.
Okay.
It's relatively risk-free, too. We've got some lady backer doing all the heavy lifting. But you don't need to know any more than that.
Uh-huh.
That's enough questions for now. I've got a task for you. Don't worry, I'm not going to get you to kill anyone.
Oh, why not? Yet.
Just run some supplies to my guys.
Okay.
I'll fill you in when we're at our HQ. This place is just where we unwind.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. I think he's just gonna keep drinking. He just won't talk. He just keeps... Just keep gulping down that beer, man! That ale! Keep gulping down that ale! Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to read. Thing is, I'm not gonna tell you where our HQ is. Consider this one final test. A practical to follow the theory. But if you can't find it, well, I guess maybe...
Thing is, I'm not gonna tell you where our HQ is. Consider this one final test. A practical to follow the theory. But if you can't find it... Well, I guess maybe you aren't Skulls material after all.
Ah! A kidnapping. I should... Did you just say that out loud? Did you just say that out loud? What the fuck? I'll kill all of you. Ozan. Hey, woman. Speak!
Hey, so you made it back out alive. Are you in? What did you find out?
Well, there's a kidnapping going on. How do we find the HQ? I'm not gonna wait for you. The kidnap job he mentioned worries me. I want to ask him about
it. This kidnap job he mentioned worries me. I want to ask him about it.
Be serious?
He said he wants you to meet him at his gang's HQ, then run supplies to his mercs.
So it sounds like he'll
It sounds like he'll be making his own way there soon. We should wait for him to surface, then follow him. That's how we'll find the HQ.
That's too simple. That's too convenient and simple. Are you gonna speak or do I have to speak for you? Once we get him alone, I'll step in and we can find out more about what he's mixed up in. There must be more going on. The Noom I knew wouldn't do something like this. Nix. Come on. Are you ready to trail Noom back to his HQ? Yes, I am. Good. But you'll need to get rid of your follower first. Aww. Okay. Okay.
Are you ready to trail Noom back to his HQ?
Yep. Oh, dear.
Okay, when Noom comes out, we need to keep him in our sights.
No shit.
But don't get too close, or else he'll spot you.
No shit.
I'll stick with you, but we'll hang back so he doesn't see me.
Okay.
If you're getting too close, or he's getting too far away, I'll let you know.
Okay. I think I hear him coming. Let's do this. We should be okay here.
We should be okay here. Let's go.
I'm going.
Here's your money. The shipment arrives tomorrow morning.
Uh-oh.
Move up!
Tomorrow's dinner.
I can still see him.
Informant. Your protection money is due tomorrow.
The fuck?
Yours too, Django.
Move up!
I am. Are you serious? You're just gonna...
That's better. Beat. Play something good.
Okay. Now.
I'm going.
They just went into the old jail. That must be his gang's HQ.
Uh-huh. Move it! I see him. It's gonna be a trap.
Okay, he went in here. Let's have a little chat with him.
You sure about that?
Well done, recruit. You found the HQ.
Mm-hmm.
Kozan! Recruit! Now it's time for you to kill someone.
I can kill him.
Well, what are you waiting for? Unless you're working together.
Yep.
Damn you, I'll kill you both myself.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit.
No, you're good just there. What are you up to, Noom?
Bah! Nothing you've never done, you hypocrite. When we first met, you were nothing but a thief.
But at least I have a code. There are some things you just don't do. You were a palace guard, for head's sake. What happened?
You happened. That night you snuck into the palace. They blamed me for letting you in. I was disgraced. Turfed out after 20 years of loyal service. All thanks to an impetuous boy's curiosity. And then you just left Al-Kharid. Not a word to me.
I had no choice. They banished me. I'm sorry we lost touch. But that's no excuse for what you're doing now. Let me help you.
Help me how? To become a good thief? A famous hero? Bah! Me and my gang are doing just fine.
You call being involved in a kidnapping fine? What's that about?
Uh-oh.
Yes? Speak up. If you have got something to say, Hello. You can share it with the whole class.
Oh, you smartass.
Who's this? Another of your lackeys, Noom? I have to say, she's prettier than the rest of them. But you're not getting the old man, sweetheart. He's helping us out.
Oh, you are fast. But you will not stop me taking him, hero.
Oh my.
Hero? So you've heard of me. What am I saying? Of course you've heard of me. I'm Ozan.
I haven't heard of you. The bloody marvelous. Come on, speak!
Than the bloody marvelous. I know who you are. You are still a smarmy git. And now you've fallen in with this traitorous scum and his gang.
Whoa, hang on there.
Whoa, hang on there. We're not part of his gang. And if you're not either, then who are you?
Right? Speak. Wait, you know her? How about some Shay Gorath talk? No, wait! Don't tell me! I know this. Those piercing jade eyes. The full, soft lips. That decent voice!
The scary-looking crossbow aimed at my heart? Is that you, princess?
Oh my god, you know each other.
Ugh, do not call me that. I am not a princess.
You sure look like it, princess.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's Leela, right?
Leela.
Look, I may be many things, but we aren't Noom skulls.
Ha! You could have fooled me.
Jade eyes? They kind of look blue to me.
Look, Noom's men are kidnapping someone tied to Al-Kharid. We're trying to stop it.
Yeah, well, this entire conversation going on right now, he could have, like, escaped by now.
We can work together. You have to trust us. I'm loading my bow. Don't shoot.
Bang! Or, I mean...
Or you could shoot, but that would ruin my favorite shirt.
Fine. I will trust you, for now, but only because I need information too. Do not think this makes us friends.
Yeah, this whole time.
But you are too late to stop the kidnapping. The prince went missing while he was touring Lumbridge. I have followed the trail to Draenor.
Wait, what?
What?
You kidnapped Prince Ali? I knew you got into some serious stuff, but
Prince
this?
Prince Ali. Oh, Prince Ali. Well, come on. Cat got your tongue? Kitty.
Finished your lover's tiff? Well, I'm not telling you a thing. Neither of you have the guts to cause me harm.
Really? All this waiting for the frickin' audio to load up.
That may be so, but you don't know my friend here. If you won't talk to me or Leela...
You can talk to him! I'm skipping it. What was that? Tough guy! What are you gonna do, tough guy? The fuck? What would make him talk? Beat the truth out of him.
Ha! Torture me all you want. I'm trained to withstand it. Besides, by the time you got anything out of me, the prince would be long gone.
Shit.
I'm not comfortable with that. Whatever Noom might think, I'm still his friend.
Really? Come on, I want to hear her smart-ass remark. Come on!
Seriously? After what he's done?
Hey, man. We'll find them easily enough ourselves.
Trying to attack my pride, eh? Think I might let something slip? That might work if I didn't have complete faith in my men. The three mercs I sent on this job are my best.
Yeah, well, I bet I'm better.
Ah, so there are only three of them.
Ha-ha!
They won't be alone. They'll be with...
With?
Yeah, you're not getting any more out of me.
I'll lock you up and throw away the key.
Sure, that won't be fun. But I was a palace guard for a long time. My imagination will keep my mind occupied until my men break me out.
Right.
But what if they don't come, eh? What if they just replace you? Imagine that.
Bah! I'll find a way out.
How? What will you take pride in while locked up? Sure. So you have a total faith in your men, but what about personal pride? Your love
right.
of food.
Yeah, like your love of food, Noom. How much is your imagination going to feed you when all we give you is bread and water?
Oh my god.
Now, hang on. Let's not do anything rash here.
I want to do something rash.
A man cannot live off bread alone.
Yes, he can.
I need meat and cheese. Ale, fruit, wine.
Not the ale, not the wine.
Coffee, oh gods, no, don't take away my coffee.
Coffee? Are you serious? If you tell us what we need to know, I'm sure your jail time can be made more palatable.
Okay, I'll talk. Just don't deprive a man of food, all right? Besides, the Skulls, we're only hired help. Our benefactor, Lady Kelly, this is her camel show.
Lady Kelly? So, you're just a pawn in all this. Noom, who is this Kelly woman?
I mean, we haven't gotten hardly anywhere with this. Look, he's still drinking.
I don't know who she is. I've never met her, only dealt with her two cronies, some tall guy with an eye patch and his half-wit friend.
You know who he's talking about? The kidnap is all Kelly's plan. My guys are just proving the support to act as guides in Asgardia. Asgardia. And as muscle, if it came to that. And where was your crew to lead them? It's too late to calm up on us now, Noom. Where are they? There's a staging area directly south of here on Draenor's coast. My men were to lead them there. There's a boat docked. Once this Lady Kelly had the prince safely aboard, we were getting paid and cutting ties.
Get to the shore, quick! There may still be time. I will join you once I have dealt with this fool.
Okay. Catch up as soon as you can, princess. We'll wait for you at the shore due south of here. Let's go! Let us go! Alright, let's go. Dun 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 dun. He said directly south, right? Yeah. Whoa, magic going on. Hey, what's up, mercenaries? Oh boy. Everybody stop! Hand over the prince now and I might only kill you a bit. Oh, Lady Kelly. Not the most convincing demand, little man.
Make one wrong move and I'll kill the prince now. Save us all some trouble.
Don't give them what they want.
Hold your tongue, boy. The lady's talking.
Besides, you're outnumbered and outmatched. You two don't stand a chance.
Who does she sound like? The way she acts kind of sounds like someone on Skyrim. Oh, hello!
Make that three. Like it makes a difference. The prince is coming with me. Try to stop us, and he dies.
I'll take care of the guards.
Apep, Heru! To the boat!
No, you don't.
Yes, Lady Kelly.
Your lady.
Your lady.
skulls. Kill these fools and deliver the ransom to Al Curry.
That's not in our contract, love.
Oh.
You see, we ain't doing nothing without our money.
Oh, shit.
You will do as I command.
Oh, shit. Shit, what's going on? Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Well, fuck. Oh, my. Okay. I got ya.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Let's do this. Oh, we don't get to see the epic battle. Oh, it's lagging so bad. No. Oh. Oh man. Oh, I'm not doing anything. There we go. I'm better than you guys. Ooh, shit. Ransom note. Hey, take that ransom note. Oh, okay.
That last merc dropped a ransom note.
Yeah, you already picked it up. We're almost leveled up on that.
That last merc dropped a ransom note.
I know, I tried to pick it up. Oh, sure.
Well, that's those thralls dealt with.
Yes, but Lady Kelly got away with the prince. On my watch, too.
It's not over yet, Leela. We'll get him back, I promise you that. That's not good enough! I should have stopped them here. I failed! I had to follow after them. Father would never... Don't be so hard on yourself. We did all we could. Kelly was just too powerful. I know. You two must deliver the ransom message to my father. His name is Osman. He is the Al-Karid spy master. He will be in the palace. Whoa there, princess. I met your old man, remember? And he's none too fond of me. I'm not exactly welcome in Al-Karid these days either.
Osman would clap me in irons as soon as he caught sight of me.
Now if you tell my past...
Not if I tell you my past, friend. If you give him that, he will know the message comes from me. He will have to listen. The kidnap of Prince Ali is too important.
Too important? Why don't you take the ransom message? And we'll try to track down the kidnappers. Or we could all just go together. No! Someone has to take the message to him, and I cannot face him. Not after failing here. Please! As you wish, princess. Thank you. I'm sorry. I did not trust you before, but I am trusting you now. My passphrase is... Zomorodogneger. Zomorodogneger.
My passphrase is Zomorodnega.
What the fuck?
Do not forget it.
I won't.
And stop calling me princess.
You are certainly a princess. Just deal with it.
Well, I guess I got my orders.
Haha. Princess.
Look, I know you've kind of been dragged into this so far, but
I could really do with your help. Would you come with me to Al-Kharid?
Oh, me? I thought you were talking to her. Okay.
Good for you. Just think, it'll be something to tell your grandkids one day. The time you traveled with the amazing Ozan.
Uh-huh.
Also, I'm not exactly welcome in Al-Kharid these days. I could do with a friend to vouch for me. Unless you can think of a closer teleport, we could home teleport to Lumbridge. That'd save us some walking.
Definitely will.
Once we hit Lumbridge, we just head east over the bridge and into Al-Kharid. The palace is at the center of the city.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah. We're going. Alrighty.
You have questions?
Nope. Let's go. Woo! Man, I don't like the camera change whenever we get into the desert. Oh, we are so in the desert.
Well, here we are, Al-Kharid. Home sweet home.
Uh-huh.
Sort of. Come on, let's head to the palace.
That's what I'm trying to do. Oh, wow. Bloodstone. Ring. Oh.
The palace is under lockdown by order of the Emir. Please move along.
Emir.
But we have urgent business. We must speak with Spymaster Osman immediately.
Oh, you must you? And I suppose my orders mean nothing, No one is to come in.
But we have information that the Emir needs to hear.
It's about the kidnap of Prince Ali.
Prince Ali! What's this nonsense? The prince is safely touring around Lumbridge.
What's this nonsense?
No, he is not.
He is not. We just saw him being womanhandled into a boat headed for the desert.
I guess your paymasters haven't shared that little bit of intel with you, huh?
And if I'm not mistaken, his kidnappers were wearing blue and gold. The colors of Menaphos.
Menaphos?
So it's spreading dissent and hysteria, is it? You're one of those pro-war nuts trying to stir up trouble.
Ooh, that feels good. Go on, tell me some more. Make me arrest you. Yes, do that. Arrest us. Lock us up. Tell us your leaders. The fuck?
Ha! Nice try. You aren't fooling me. You're not getting in that way either. I wouldn't arrest you even if you were the world-renowned thief Ozan, and you were trying to break into the Emir's very own bedroom to pinch all of his left socks.
Really? Because that's who he is.
But I am Ozan.
Now I've heard it all. Brilliant. Wait till the others hear about this one. In the meantime, you two clear off.
No. What now? But the guard gave you an idea, huh? We're going to break in and find Osman for ourselves. It's not like I haven't broken the palace before.
Come on, we need to get up onto the roof of the crafting store first. It's in the northeast of the city.
What the fuck? Northeast.
Domixk?
Crafting store. Well, it looks like it's a crafting sword. Let's head in and get to the roof. The roof. To the roof! Okay. Oh. Oh, okay, that was a bit strange. Okay. That looks like you had to have an agility skill for. Seems like you've done this before. It's almost like Assassin's Creed, man. If you go through the building, there's a washing line we could walk across. Oh. Who are you?
Excuse us. Coming through.
Coming through. Oh. This is such a long way to do it. Whoa, holy shit! What the fuck? Aren't you just a smartass? Why don't you just cross? I don't know. I'm figuring this all out. So skilled. Yes, you can. Now what? Oh my. Oh my. Come on now. Jump! Bounce. Come on, do it. I'm a brickwork. Aren't you so skilled? Leave it to Ozan Flagpole?
I've got this one.
Okay.
Okay, now we just need to get across to the palace.
Alrighty. climb up.
Hold up. There's a voice coming from that window. I think it's Osman.
You think?
There.
Oh my.
That's better. I can actually breathe over here. I find the incense gets up my nose.
Uh-huh.
Among other things.
Osman, you're stalling. This situation is untenable, and you know it.
The peace between our kingdoms is shaky at best. Between the Emir's illness and the prince going missing, you need to establish some stability here. Not to missing, kidnapped! There was a deliberate act. I wouldn't be surprised to find out that the Menopause was behind it, employing politics where war has failed you.
Rest assured, my people are looking into this.
Be careful with your accusations, Spymaster. The Pharaoh sent me here as an envoy of peace. Menophos is not in the business of kidnapping.
Uh-huh.
No, it's just warmongering and slavery these days, isn't it?
And your people had best steer clear of Menophos if they valued their lives.
Uh-huh. Next! Oh, that's the problem. Enough, gentlemen! Please, keep your tongue civil in the Emir's presence. It is alright, Hazan. I would hear this plainly.
It is all right, Hassan. I would hear this plainly. The peace, but my answer is no, Ambassador. No Menophyte will ever sit on Al-Khalid's throne, even if only as custodian.
You would leave your city leaderless?
I am not dead yet, Jabari. And even if our leaders would rise, be they of royal blood or not. Indeed, Menophis Pharaoh is proof of such.
Indeed.
How dare you!
Osman, you shall not insult our guest like this.
Oh, and how shall I insult him?
Then how should I insult him?
Ha ha!
Osman, I am sorry, Emir.
Emir. Excuse me.
Ambassador, my most sincere apologies.
Even without myself or my son, if Al-Khalid is...
Even without myself or my son, Al-Khalid is strong. You have my answer.
You're dying. Very well, wise one. I shall take it back to my pharaoh. Hazan, please leave our guests out. Please see our guests out. After you, Ambassador.
You shouldn't have riled up Jabari so much. Oh, but it's so much fun.
It's so much fun.
Indeed it is.
Now forget what I told Jabari.
Now forget what I told Jabari. The truth is I have little time left. I am dying, old friend.
Uh-huh. I feared
as much. If my son
is not safely returned to succeed. None of us will declare war again. Find my son and bring him home. At any cost.
At any cost, Emir. Even if the ransom is to be the Carrot Ib.
The Carrot Ib?
No, never. The Carrot Ib belongs in Al-Karid, and here it must stay. If that is the ransom, you must find another way.
It's just a diamond, Emir.
I have my reasons.
But it's your son.
And you have your orders. I will not fail you. Things are worse than we thought.
But I remember now. The ransom's not for the Emir's actual heart. It's referring to a diamond.
Huh. I once saw it was when I was a boy. In fact, it's part of the reason I got...
I saw it once when I was a boy. In fact, it's part of the reason I was kicked out of Al-Karid. The Carrot Ib. It loosely translates to the heart of the sun.
Mm-hmm.
That's what the kidnappers want. But if the Emir won't let us take it, then maybe we should just not ask.
Oh, God. You're gonna make me get kicked out of Al-Karid.
Let's climb.
Wait, what?
Let's climb down into the vault.
Oh, I guess in here, right? Into the vault.
I'll tie off a rope.
Okay. Don't leave me trapped in there. Oh,
okay, the diamond's in that contraption at the back of the room.
Oh, wow. But it's locked up tighter than the business end of a camel, and I should know. I had first-hand experience.
To clarify, that's first-hand experience with the diamond.
Yeah, yeah. This is the room where Osman found me when I was younger. It's the reason I was banished from Al-Karid, and the reason Noom got kicked out of the palace guard. Funny how life works out, eh? At least I'm here for the right reasons now. Problem is, I never did figure out how to get the diamond out. I think it has something to do with those het scales in the middle of the room. Have a look around, see what you can find. Maybe there's something in those chests that will help. Don't just yank it open, it might be booby-trapped. Pull that sticky out thing first. Yeah, that one. Then jiggle the doohickey and...
Bingo!
Bingo! You found a scroll within the chest. History. What does it say? Does it help?
Does it help? Let me know if you need any help figuring it out.
Uh-huh. There's a whole lot of history to the... Carrot Ib here. One part seems particularly relevant. Oh, Jesus. The desert god, he grants He granted me the Emir two requests only. The Emir thought for a moment before asking Het to pick up three ambassadors in each hand. Yet Het could discern no difference in weight between them. The Emir then asked Het to pick up two of the remaining ambassadors, one in each hand. The remaining two of the two remaining, but again found no difference. The Emir had to use up his requests. The ninth ambassador, the guilty party, had not been weighed and believed himself free of justice, but the Emir knew otherwise. All others have been weighed and found equal, so you must carry the heavy heart of guilt. The thief protested, but to prove his accusation, the Emir sliced open the thief's belly and out poured the diamond. What the fuck? What the... What? Let's see what happens. Oh. Let's just do this one next, huh?
It's okay. We only needed that one scroll.
Sure. Asking Het to pick up three ambassadors in each hand. Two of the remaining, one in each hand. So I guess what we need to do is figure out but they're even. Okay. Yeah, no shit.
I had to put all the weights back to reset it. But I don't think they're in the same place as they were before. Sorry.
That's okay, because I don't even know what these symbols mean. Huh. Yep.
Yeah, that might have been the wrong way.
The knockout gas trap was... I had to put all the weights back,
but I don't...
Okay, I'm gonna need to figure this out. Give me 1 minute. Will it be the frowny face? It is the frowny face. No, it's not. So I got a 50-50 chance here. This thing. Would it be that? Ah. Oh, I'm going with bird. Looking thing. Damn. Okay. Could it be this one? No. Well, looky there. We found it. It only took me like 17 tries.
Guard, get this door open.
Uh-oh.
There's no reason for alarm, Emir. Whoever's in there is trapped.
Uh-oh.
Quick, we have to get to the roof before... They cut the rope!
Good job. Don't leave on my account. Just walk through the door. Not that you'll get far. How's mine, old buddy? Long time no see.
This isn't what it looks like.
Right.
Really? Because what it looks like is me catching the so-called master thief, Ozan, who's attempting to steal the Kharid Imp.
For a second time. Yeah, well, okay. It is what it looks like. No! We're stealing the diamond to save the prince.
Hold.
Hold. Explain. We were investigating a gang in Draenor.
We found out they were involved in the prince's kidnapping, so we tried to intervene.
Next.
Your daughter was there.
Aha.
Leela.
Yep. She helped us, but the kidnappers got away.
We came straight here to warn you, to pass on the ransom note.
And yet I find you in here.
Well, we did try the front door first, but...
The palace is in lockdown, so we used a different entrance.
So I see.
Okay, sure. So we broke in. But on
okay, sure. So we broke in. But on our way in, we overheard the Emir ordering you not to trade the diamond.
Yeah. And you guessed it. That's what the kidnappers want. Next.
So you thought you'd just ignore the Emir's orders and steal it?
Yeah.
Those are your orders, not mine. I'm no soldier. I'm not even an Al-Kharid citizen anymore, if you remember.
Yes, and if you remember, that's due to a situation very much like this one. Do you have anything to back up this little story?
Yes. Leela gave us her passphrase.
It's true she would only freely give such information to an ally, and only in dire circumstances. Very well. If you can tell me my daughter's passphrase, I'll be more inclined to believe you.
Oh, what was it again?
This one.
Okay, let's for a moment say I believe you. Why did Leela not return with you?
Well, she wanted to go after him, man. She stayed to track the kidnappers. Next.
She pretty much ordered us here to get some aid.
Yes, ordered. Ordered us.
That certainly sounds like her.
Yeah.
But you must know my orders mean I cannot allow you to leave with the diamond. Hand it over. Now follow me. You can tell your little tale to the Emir.
Fine.
Well, Osman, who's in my vault?
Emir, may I present our two intruders?
What?
My son, is this him? Is he returned? Come.
What?
Closer, boy. I can't see you from here.
Oh. I'm sorry I am not your son, but I do bring news of him. And that's why we must take the diamond, sir. Without it, the prince, your son, will die.
Osman, I gave you your orders. Did you think these two might convince me where you did not? I am not one of your assets to manipulate. The Khalid imp stays here. No exceptions.
I am sorry, Emir. That was not my intention.
But you agreed with us, Osman. You said yourself it is just a diamond.
The Emir's word is law. Come, let us leave him to his rest.
To his...
No!
His final rest. Eternal rest. Pressure him! Oh. Yeah. We've come too far to give up.
We're not leaving until we've convinced you. I don't understand, Emir. How can you be so callous?
Oops. If you, you can go back and pause the video and read that. If, as you say, you wish to save my son, then I beg you to do so. But you are not taking my... Oh.
My heart.
Your heart? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He died.
Hassan, do something.
Oh, my God.
There is nothing to be done. The Emir has passed. If Menophos hears of this before the prince's return, we are lost.
Yeah.
No, I didn't mean for... Did I do this?
No, you did not. Don't be absurd. You heard yourself. He was dying. I need some air. Good idea. In fact, you should all go. I must attend to the Emir's last rites. Do 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 do. Next! Boy, it's loading pretty badly. Oh, great.
Before you say anything, I hold neither you nor Orzan accountable for the Emir's death. He has been ill for a long time. Where did Orzan go, anyway?
I don't know. I think he went out for some air.
The Emir was a direct man, and yours were words he needed to hear.
In light of the situation...
In light of the situation, I am also ignoring your attempted theft, but don't get any ideas. I am the spymaster here, and it falls to me to form a plan of rescue. Although I may have need of you and Orzan once I have done so. Please tell Orzan that his past deeds are forgiven. He is free to return as a citizen of Al-Qarid. And as for your part in this, the city of Al-Qarid rewards you.
Oh? We've completed it? What did we really do? We didn't even save the prince! What?! Ugh. Okay. Okay then. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, guys, I'm sorry about that, and I actually tried to do that twice. It was a pain in the ass. But we got through. So I'm glad you guys stuck around, if you did, but I thank you for watching, and hopefully it gets a little bit better, and not so long, and not so crappy, but you know, oh my god, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. That just shows me that you care, and yet you did enjoy. No! What is wrong with you? I'm trying to say an outro here. Alright guys, I'll see you the next time. Peace!